Hi, my name is Susana Benavidez. I'm a mom of three, proud Latina, born and raised in Los Angeles, Boyle Heights to be exact. I just recently wrapped up my studies at Stanford, where I went back to school later in life, 4 years ago, pursuing my computer science degree in the AI track. I apply for many reasons. I'm sure that many of you can relate, feeling that sense of imposter syndrome. And even with a degree from Stanford in computer science, where I've taken many, many courses in AI, machine learning, I still feel like something's missing, and that's the applied skills. So I'm really excited that I will get to learn this along with an incredible cohort, incredible diverse cohort, which is even more exciting. I think one is my unique perspective from my life experience. I did not, you know, go straight into university and finish a degree after high school, which I'm sure was surprising to many because I have always been a really good student, working hard. My goal, my dream was always to go to school, but personal life circumstances, you know, sort of got in the way and veered me off a different path. And that path includes, you know, hustling to provide a living for my two daughters when I was a single mom. It includes how I essentially kept creating positions for myself with the work that I was doing, the networking, the community engagement, the freelance writing, and all of these life experiences I think are powerful because I can see data science applications that maybe others can't. I think I also just appreciate this knowledge so much more because it's taken me so hard to acquire it. And I think, you know, I think that we can all positively impact data science. I hope that my energy and my efforts and my resilience comes across in that, and that it helps shape the future of data science for the better. I've always wanted to have my own company. It's especially important to me because my parents are immigrants from Mexico. They worked their whole lives doing manual labor and coming home exhausted. It really felt like I didn't have parents because when I would wake up, they'd be gone. When I'd come home, they'd be sleeping. I felt like it was important for me to have my own company so that I could enact a positive sort of a positive manner in which people can succeed without losing themselves. I believe a lot in empowering others. I don't think that you can rise if you don't help others come up as well. I think that's actually the best way to measure success is how many people have you helped? How have your contributions been for the good of society? How have you helped your community in a way that maybe no one else can?